My visit here in Iran will offer the welcome opportunity for me to have an exchange of views with the Iranian authorities, and I hope that this will contribute to find means and ways to solve the crisis. I am therefore looking forward very much to these talks.